EVS 1, Chapter 2, Motions of the Earth. The motion of the earth around itself is called rotation. The imaginary line around which the earth rotates is called its axis. The Earth's axis is inclined. The line NS shows the Earth's axis. It passes through the center of the Earth. The points N and S are called the poles of the Earth. N is the north pole of the earth and S is the south pole. If a circle were drawn around the surface of the earth exactly in between the north and south poles, it would divide the earth into two equal parts. This imaginary circle is called the equator. The two equal parts it makes of the earth are called the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere, respectively. The earth rotates from west to east. The earth makes one complete turn around itself means the earth completes one rotation. This period of time that the earth takes to complete one rotation is called a day. A day has two parts, daytime and nighttime. Or simply day and night. For the purpose of measuring time, we divide the whole day into 24 parts, each of which is called an hour. The period of time the earth takes to complete one revolution around the sun is called 1 year. There are about 365 days and 6 hours in a year. Phases of the moon, the full moon and the new moon. The moon revolves around the earth and the earth revolves around the sun. However, these two orbits intersect. Hence, the sun, the moon, and the earth are not always along a straight line. We see half of the moon's surface which faces the earth. That is, from the earth we see only one side of the moon. The moon has no light of its own. We can see the moon because of sun's light that falls on it. From the full moon to the new moon, the illuminated part of the moon seen from the earth becomes smaller and smaller. From new moon to full moon, it again grows bigger and bigger. These different shapes of the moon that we see are called the phases of the moon. The lunar month and days. Every day of the lunar month is called a Titi. It takes 14 or 15 days from new moon to full moon. This is the fortnight of the waxing moon. After the full moon, the moon appears smaller and smaller, and after 14 or 15 days, it is new moon again. This period is the fortnight of waning moon. Thus, the period from one new moon to the next is of 28 to 30 days.